Hi friends, in this video let us discuss the backpropagation if the neuron J is in hidden layer. We have already discussed the backpropagation if neuron J is an output layer, and now we will discuss if J is in hidden layer. This is the case 2 out of 2 cases what we have discussed in the last video. And this video is for backpropagation algorithm if J is in a hidden layer. If J is a hidden neuron or J is in a hidden layer. This is a signal flow graph. So first neuron is J. So the inputs are from Y0 to Ym, and in the next. So obviously the weights are Wji of n. And after that the activation function is represented here, Ij of dot, and the after activation function the output is yj of n, and that will be the input for the kth neuron. So the output will be, the local induced field is vk of n. So the in between the weight is wkj of n. After vk of n there is an activation function phi k of dot, and which is something different from phi j of dot. So the final output is yk of n, and after multiplying this yk of n with minus 1 and providing the desired output or the desired response dk of n, we will get the error signal ek of n. Based on this error the weights wkj will be changed, and based on the local field delta we can change the local field delta J, then we will change the W as per the formula what we have discussed in the last video. Okay, now let us see how we have to proceed for this. This is the local gradient. So according to equation 14, the local gradient for hidden neuron J is delta J of n equal to minus dou E of n by dou Vj of n. So which is exactly equal to dou capital E of n by dou yj of n into dou yj of n by dou vj of n. And this will be like this. As we know, dou yj of n by dou vj of n is phi dash vj of n. We can come to a conclusion based on the equation 9, so that it will come. And finally dou j of n is like this, and this is named as equation number 15. Now what we have to do, the object is to get the partial differentiation of error energy with respect to the functional signal dou e of n by dou yj of n. Now let us proceed with this. This is the error energy capital E of n is equal to of sigma k belongs to c e k square of n. That means this is the error energy for kth neuron, so everything should be in k, and this is named as 16. So let's differentiate this one. Let's differentiate the equation 16 with respect to yj of n. Dou E of n by yj of n is equal to sigma k ek dou ej of n by dou yj of n. So obviously we need to see what is dou ej of n by dou yj of n. Yeah, this is the final equation, dou e of n by dou yj of n equal to sigma k ek dou ek of n by dou vk of n, dou vk of n by dou yj of n. This is the final equation. So here in the above equation, dou ej of n is not there, and that is dou ek of n. So please correct it. That is dou ek of n. We don't get the error from jth neuron. We will get the error from kth neuron only. Okay, that you need to correct it. And this is named as 70. So these are the derivation. So the error is produced at kth neuron, so ek of n is equal to dk of n minus yk of n. Hence and Ek of n, so it is equal to Yk of n is equal to phi dash k, sorry, phi k of Vk of n. As we know, from Vk of n to Yk of n, there is an activation function, and that activation function is the kth activation function, so obviously it will be phi k simply. And hence, the derivative term is dou Ek of n by dou Vk of n is equal to minus phi dash k of Vk of n. As dk of n is a constant, it will be 0. So, this will be like this. And from equation 4, for kth neuron, we can written like this. Vk of n is equal to sigma j is equal to 0 to m wkj of n yj of n. And hence we can see the differentiation partial derivative of Vk of n with respect to Yj of n, and that will be Wkj of n. All these steps are exactly same as the previous one, where we have applied the same things only and taken the derivatives for the same thing. So the final gradient is this one, substitution of 18 and 19 in 17. So, these two equations, these two green colored equations will be substituted in the 17. 17 means this bigger yellow colored one. So, once the substitution has been done, it will be like this. Dou E of n by dou yj of n is equal to minus sigma k Ek phi k dash of Vk of n wkj of n. And that will be written as dou E of n by dou yj of n is equal to minus sigma k delta k of n w kj of n. So, where the delta k is the local gradient of k. So, let us substitute the equation 20 in 15 so that we will get delta j of n is equal to phi of vj of n sigma k delta k of n wkj of n. I think it is phi dash, you just correct it. Yeah, this is the signal flow graph. So, the signal flow graph for the equation 20 is as follows. How it means, our journey has to start from error. So, with error, let me take the first one, E1 of n, the error is processed back as phi 1 dash of V1 of n is equal to delta, then you will get delta 1 of n, and then that will be multiplied so that you will get delta j of n. So, in this way, the signal flow graph has been constructed and the error is processed backwards. And the weight upgradation, so the weight upgradation is applied to synaptic weight from the weight connecting from I to J is defined by the delta rule. Obviously, delta wji of n is equal to eta delta j of n yi of n. That means local rate parameter into local gradient into input signal of J. We are seeing for jth neuron. So, this is the thing for weight upgradation. And the calculation of dou j of n is again, okay, as we already discussed, there are two types. One is, if it is an output layer, let's use equation 40 for dou j of n. If it is a hidden layer, we need to use equation 21. So, that's the condition. So, this is the entire explanation of backpropagation if the jth neuron is as a hidden layer. And we have already discussed if the jth neuron is as a output layer. So, two cases were successfully completed. So, if you like, thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, please like it. If you want to share this video, please share with your friends and colleagues. And if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel till date, please do subscribe and please press the bell button so that you will get the notifications whenever I upload any video. Thank you very much.